From our News Now desk now, Congressman Mike Gallagher announces he will resign in April. This follows an announcement he made in February saying he would not seek re-election in the fall. In a statement, the congressman said he made the decision to resign his position after conversations with his family. He said it has been an honor to serve in the House of Representatives, and he will forever be proud of the work he did. Gallagher has represented the 8th District since winning his seat back in 2016. His resignation is effective April 19th.